But I'm not sure what it is.
Yeah, he's trying to figure out if it's a spaceship or if it's like a horse-drawn carriage. He's like, where's the horses and everything? I don't.
We told him horsepower and that was it.
I am joined here by Umar Mohammed. I just spoke to Ronan Kane.
Yeah, I saw you from there. I don't know. Was he bad mouth for me?
He's calling on fans cunts, so it's went well.
Oh, right. Well.
Went as well as I really think it's good.
You're going to have to bleep that. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. No?
No, I don't bleep now. Stop.
Oh, piece of shit.
But no, I think you've actually been on the podcast the most.
I think I have. I think this must be a record. I don't know. Is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing?
I don't know. You've definitely been on at least a few. And last time I spoke on, this would have been the quiz. So that was.
I feel like it's now like. You were saying how I've been on the podcast the most tonight. Yeah?
Okay, what do you want? Where's your bag?
Where do you want my bag?
Because I've lost my spare bag. I don't want a spare bag.
Okay,
I'll... Do you want to get in?
Okay, you can talk to Mr. Breath as well.
Oh, God.
Right.
Jump on it!
No, he's not in the match.
Your move, and you do it.
Your masks are best quit, your nose is coming
don't
out.
Don't even worry about it.
This is the first time.
I completely understand what's happening because we are going to be
Hi everyone.
We are going to be on the internet where literally an entire city of people are going to watch the best wrestler in the history of ever. Mr. Asian Sensation Umar Mohammed. Blue Thunders went outside for the wee waters. And now we're in Inverurie so we can have a fight. And someone's going to get their bum punched. It might be Mr. Billy Strachan if he does anything to upset me, like calling you not the best wrestler ever. Ever.
I mean, we know he's not.
So solid. Imagine you hit that. You would never move again.
Hopefully that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
And you know who's not the best wrestler in the world?
Yeah.
Ronan King, because he tweeted that one right.
Ronan King.
Me 2022. Remember it well.
On the interwebs.
On the Twitter.
On the
X.
Ronan King, an actual true king, and I'm going to prove it tonight. And Captain Alan Starland, who's never been near the water in his life, because he's actually Colonel Sanders.
Oh yeah, it's KFC hello.
He's a chicken boy! He's a chicken boy!
He's a chicken boy?
K and an F and the C. And I'm also going to prove that tonight, that he isn't a captain. Imagine going to a public place dressed like Captain Alan Sterling. It's mental. Why am I so close to Billy? Oh, Mr. Mohammed, where are you going? I hope you enjoyed tonight, Billy, and I also hope that you will cheer and make noise because it makes me happy. And when I'm sad, bad things happen. I'm away! Mr. Rose Carter!